Yuliya Dorticus looks spectacular. You look absolutely spectacular, man. Like, too much dimensions to his game for Kudryashov. Kudryashov just too flat-footed, wide-stanced, no head movement. A lot of powder. Like, he hooks hard to the body. He does hook hard to the body. His left hook to the body is a good punch. But he's just too rudimentary. Just has a jab and big swinging hooks. And Dorticus, with that big, long 80-inch reach, just kept exploiting the gaps and finding gaps in that high guard and just jabbing his head off, timing him with hooks, always stepping clockwise away from the left hook and just showing too much versatility, and basically used the jab to keep him out from landing any of them big hydrogen-type bombs he can throw. Because despite his vulnerabilities, Kudryashov, he hits extremely hard. He does hit extremely hard. But he just couldn't cope with a boxer of this caliber. Rangy, good, nice, loose-limbed, smooth combinations. Very nice boxing. Very nice boxing. And after the first round, Dorticus turned around and looked at him and said, "I gotcha." And he went, "Whoo!" He knew he was going to win this. He knew he was going to win. Beautiful stuff. In the second round, he just started teeing off, throwing combinations, connecting, pushing Kudryashov to the ropes. Kudryashov just, you know, he was brave, but he was just outgunned, man. He was totally outgunned. Kudryashov threw a left hook, which missed. And, you know, he's a bit cumbersome. He threw it. And when he threw it, he came out of his construct after he threw it. He missed, and it spun him into the trajectory of Dorticus' right hand, which just took him out, chinned him properly. Kudryashov's eyes rolled to the back of his head, and he was counted out. I believe he was counted out. That was over. That was over right there. And that's the end of his super series. Dorticus, he moves on, and thankfully so. It'd be good to see them talents up against people who ain't as defensively deficient as Kudryashov. I think Kudryashov may have chin issues, although he was hit with a great bomb in saying that. I'm just watching the replays. Look, he's just teeing off on him, man. Pushing him to the ropes. This isn't that stereotypical image of a Cuban boxer just trying to scrape a points decision, or just, you know, no. This guy is looking for chaos. He's looking to make his skills turn to knockouts. Beautiful boxing. He used his legs well, and he used his upper body too. Very subtly used his upper body, just turning and twisting left, right as need to be to ride punches in anticipation of where the opponent's punches would be. That counter was such a beautiful punch. But you got to be poised to exploit that. And he was very poised. I thought he looked a little nervous beforehand, but I definitely misread that. And it was sensational. It was sensational, man. It was sensational. Yeah, man. Yuliya Dorticus, second round knockout over Dmitry Kudryashov in the Super Series at Cruiser. So he's off to a flyer, man. He's off to a flyer in San Antonio. Peace out.